today in Vicksburg after a couple hundred people graduated from FEMA Corps. Officials say FEMA Corps is intended to strengthen the nation's ability to respond and recover from disasters. The program is a full-time residential service program geared toward men and women between the ages of 18 to 24. FEMA says these graduates will provide support to disaster survivors.
And people are already looking forward to them to come down there to actually help them, individual assistance with the survivors, working case management.
They don't see this as a job. They see this as a responsibility, a way to give back, a way to serve.
There are 240 graduates. This is the first class inducted in Vicksburg.